All right. After all that. It was a pain in the butt. You still there, Rob?
Mm-hmm.
Has Cat died yet?
No.
She's still trying to get your attention?
Kind of, but she's also kind of just sitting there and, like, looking around.
Vengeful. Alright, we just fought that battle. Hello, everybody, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Total Warhammer 2 with Rob the Boss.
Hello.
We are, I believe, at an intern here, pretty much, for Karak Kadrin. We just have a couple more turns, and our next army is done. We have upgraded everything that we want to do, so yeah, we're going to drop it over to the other dwarves. As we are making tracks. This is our next big fight that we're probably going to have for ourselves here with Sturland. We need to make sure that the Empire doesn't try to start any junk with us. That would be very nice if they would just go away. But I know that's probably not going to happen.
Be nice if you guys just went and died.
If they just went and shove off. Yeah. Good job.
Oh, no. And they're dead.
Faction destroyed. Skull Crag.
Northmen come. Actually, I need to be standing just outside.
A decent garrison at the Hell Pit whenever it gets replenished, so that's nice.
Way in our favor. That's why. Let's do it.
Oh, they got a couple of catapults. Doom divers.
We also have catapults.
Ah, it's a quest fight. Oh, that means they're probably gonna have reinforcements.
I'm not too worried.
The Axe of Grimnir.
You're supposed to be able to win this. Like, this is this first quest. You're supposed to
The first one. Okay, so I know exactly how this one works.
Come at me, or do we have to attack them?
I believe they come at you, but they're gonna come from three sides.
Oh yeah, but we'll totally like crush their face.
The Axe of Grimnir is good stuff.
Yeah, it is. Raja, you act like... Beach.
Behold! The stone fruits of the Engineers Guild's labor! New flying gyro machines will take to the air! Let me assure my traditionalist brethren within the guild that Mogrim himself would be pleased with this innovation. Now, let us test them against the eternal enemy, the ones who have more entries in the Great Book of Grudges than any other. the orcs. See how the greenskin filth flock round that vile pillar. Let us wipe them out. So confident am I in these new machines that I forsake my axe and will not take it up again until victory is secured here. I do this in the knowledge that those orcs will soon be corpses scattering the battlefield. Let us be about this.
All right, so the first set's going to be in front of you. All right, so these guys are going to come this way. We're also going to get another force that's going to come in from this side right here. And then the last one will come across this way. All right, ready?
I can do like that, and that way, have the iron picks in the middle.
You do what you want. And they all hide way over there. Well, I don't know if you want to speed it up or something. There they are. I guess if we're going to want them to come to us, we're going to have to move forward. So if we want to do that a bit, Rob.
Move now. Put those dwarfing lights. Strike out. Quarrelous. Let the vengeance begin! Bring them down! Miners! Fight!
Oof.
Attack!
Right, that other flank's getting close, so make sure you're keeping an eye on it. You may just move your hammers from that other flank over to help with the heroes that are all fighting Thorgrim. So you have one set of hammers that are moving way over from the other flank.
Yeah.
Yeah, I would move them up to help Thorgrim. What a flank from those miners. Miners! Well, there that went. Good job, Rob. Decisive victory.
Killed quite a lot.
It was a good fight. And now you got your axe. Which means you can give Starbreaker to somebody else then. Man, all my slayers in like Ungrim's army have like 85 melee attack.
Dang.
from all the buffs he's given him and everything. And I still have one more thing that I can get from my Slayers. I can get him plus 5% weapon strength and plus 20% charge bonus.
That's a big fat lizard guy.
Yeah, he's probably one of the Slan lizards. He's like a mate. He's like a caster.
Yeah, he is. Is there anything else? Eastern bat. Wall. Tinker shot. Anyone else? Wall. 22 turns. So, my main settlement.
My Slayer Oath would have me kill.
No.
What they want?
Defensive Alliance. Well, darn. Well, I was hoping I was going to be able to maybe bait Sterling's army in, but they didn't go for it. What can I upgrade here? The Hell Pit. We can upgrade you. Walls. And Growth. Okay. Northern Oblast. We can get you up to rank 2. We can get you up to there, and then let's also just get you public order. What else do we got? Is that it? That looks like that's it.
To die in battle. Master of Runecraft. Cast the rune. Satisfied with this. Forwards!
Oh, I have a damaged building here. Okay, well, let's repair this. And then what are we doing here? This is the decision.
For the wisdom of the layer.
When doubt, war him out.
By the grudge bearer's will. Fight.
Maybe we can lure him out if we do it like this. And then you've got one more turn of recruiting. Yep. All right, well, let's pass the turn. Quick and easy.
Good. I got an event earlier that did growth minus 10. I just got a research done that did growth plus 10.
Nice.
I go to war with the last defenders.
I mean, that kind of is your next target. Unless you, if you don't want to go to war with them, you keep heading south into the mountains area. There's going to be some Skaven down around there, you know. But I would say probably the last defenders are going to be your next, you know, enemy. I'm sure you could take them. You might as well. It gets you, that's the last place in that area. Oh, yes, you need Death Gorge, too. It's up to you, Rob. If you don't attack him, where would you go?
Yeah.
Well, what'd you expect? It only had a garrison of 5 guys, Rob. It was a little sick place.
They were weak.
What else are you doing? Make sure you're explaining what you're doing.
I got from Brindle a new ability called Tactician, which is a battle skill that gives plus 10 ammunition to like whirlers and stuff.
Nice.
The Greensmith, his last in that same army, the last point he resolved. Nothing really. Yeah, you're just happy that I took this place. That happens. No. It's just one of them. Sit there and wait till they feel happy. Or just gonna be a long time from being minus 19 right now. Going down. I think that's it. I'm just trying to march back.
Thanks. Talk fast.
No. Oh, you just want a non-aggression pack? Sure.
Where is the chaos is still up?
Yeah, they must have stuff somewhere.
Like, do they have a chaos on the market?
Oh, I guess I'm at war with Reichland now.
Did they declare war?
They were invited to war by Sterland. Yep, we're gonna turn Ungrim around. I mean, it was bound to happen sooner or later. It was kind of just a question of when, you know?
Do you need to get funded again?
I don't think so. I think I just need to, you know, I just need to focus. Does that make sense?
I can definitely know that 30,000.
Well, I don't think it's going to do anything for me, Rob. I have plenty of money. I'm probably going to lose some places, and it's just because they're right next to it, you know? Okay, we could just auto-resolve this. Alright, get you immortality, and what are we getting you, sir?
Can I help you?
So we've marched you down. Alright, well, we just auto-resolve this as well.
For the wisdom of the layer. Time for a reckoning.
You could turn strike right at that part. Right.
Really hit their home. Yeah, I think the only spot I'm really worried about right now is the spot where they have two big armies sitting, you know? I have some places I'll need to clean up that are right next to my lands, but all the places that it's next to have full garrison, so I'm not really worried about that, you know? I think we've moved everybody. Let me double check here. Yeah, we haven't moved you because you're just sitting there.
Summon me if you dare. For the wisdom of the land, let us begin.
Alright, so that passes my turn.
I refuse.
Yeah, I would not be surprised if I just immediately lose both of those places.
Not likely.
But then they're gonna have a hard time pushing any further because all those other places have pretty large garrisons, you know? They'll at least slow them down. Well, I'm able to get some armies there and clean them up. Well, we knew it was coming.
Yes. There's a tinker workshop there. They're going to build a watch gate. Watch room, yeah. Speaking of heroes,
grow restless.
In the barley field, in the desolation of my gosh.
What about the desolation of the gosh?
Can't read you if I touch that deck. Do I have anything else in the upgrade? A wolf.
Unachievable.
All right, well, that army I don't think we'll have any issues going in and destroying once we... I don't think we'll have issues with either of those armies. We just need to get... We just need to get Ungrim there. Once Ungrim gets there, he's going to be like, ah, ha, ha, ha! Well, that's going to be some big fights. I'm looking forward to it.
Yeah. That's good. Now.
Alright, well, let's see what happens. Don't be surprised. We'll probably, if they attack Castle Von Rauken and Zavastra, we probably will just auto-resolve those.
You want to fight to the death?
Robin's full armies versus my... Yeah, see, this is way not in my favor. We're just ought to resolve this.
Ah, we almost have
it. Same thing with this one. But that's okay. Now there are armies there, so Ungrim will come in and be like, hello. Alright, well, let's look at what I have to build first. Eastern Oblast, we can upgrade this, so we will do that. Southern Darklands, we can upgrade this, so we will do that. And Ostland, we can upgrade you, so we will do that. We have a damaged building here. We have an unassigned skill point, okay. My master engineer. And how far can you get this turn? Not quite, I don't believe. You're just short. So we'll stop in our lands and we'll move forward next turn. Oh, they are sieging at Wolfenburg too. Interesting. So they got three full armies right there. What's in this garrison?
Time to slay old breakers. The clan demands war.
Well, that's not in my favor at all.
For the wisdom of the land. Move.
Not really worried about those places right now. Let's just get you up.
Go up then. I do. I'm going.
All But did I move my wrong arm? I moved the wrong frickin' army. Gosh darn it. Well, that's gonna set me back like 3 turns. Gosh darn it. I wasn't even paying attention, I guess. I thought I was. Your turn, Rob.
Oh, yeah. This place, I'm escaping.
Nah. I'm trying to get to some good fights on my turn, you know? Like, I have several huge army fights that we're gonna have. But those ones where it's just way tilted in our favor, those aren't, like, super interesting to watch, you know, right now when we have other things we can get to that are a lot more entertaining, you know? It goes all the way down to the bottom of the map. How many places do they have?
Like 8.
Yeah, so it's going to be down here, Rob. It's probably going to be like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. They might even have the 2 over here as well. It goes down into that forest.
For the wisdom of the land, I up my axe thirsts for war.
Basically. This is a special research build.
Not possible. Absolutely not.
The axe thirsts for war. Yes.
You almost done?
It'll be the next turn. I'll always just move into the other place real quick.
Alright, there's a good chance that the Empire comes and attacks me. We'll have to see. They all went towards Wolfenburg. Wow! Okay.
My Slayer Oath would have...
Sure. You know what? We'll sign a peace treaty for right now, because I got bigger fish to fry than you. Oh, they attacked. Okay. This is close. We don't have a hero, though.
I think Grandma's upstairs.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, something about the farm and...
All right, they're attacking us, Rob. We need to play this smart.
Yeah.
Because they do have a hero. They have 2, actually. There is not a good spot for us to fight. Our best option is actually probably going to be over here where it's flat. Ready?
Yeah.
Just on the other side of this totem.
Nothing can stop us.
All right, hey, they're coming around the side over there. All right, charge into them. What? Oh, well, this is over. Like I said, I need more armies. And of course, I moved one of my armies the wrong direction, which is going to take, you know, that totally negated two turns. you know? Oh, I'm just racking up a ton of grudges now, too. All right, well, let's see here. That definitely needs to happen. Okay. And we signed peace with Sterland somehow. Which is funny, because they asked Reikland to fight us, and then they stopped fighting us, you know?
My anger burns bright.
Alright, I need you to finish this off so this area is good, and then we can actually just move in.
Armed and ready. Setting off.
Alright, just auto-resolve this, Rob. Getting really close to... having this area secure. Alright, we need to... before we do that, because that's probably what's going to end the episode, because it's going to be a huge fight. Let's upgrade. Oh good, we can upgrade Karak Kadrin to level 4. Yay! Alright, Rob. Oh, this is that far against us? Really? Oh, because they somehow have three armies here. How do they have three armies? I only saw two. Who else is recruiting? Those reinforcements are recruiting.
Yeah, four armies in this one. Yeah, walking bird.
Got them.
Well, they do, and I didn't know that this other one was close enough to reinforce, but I guess it is.
Can't lightning strike?
No, I don't have that ability with Ungrim. Otherwise, I would, over and over again, Rob. Well, I guess I'm not having a fight this turn. Because I didn't look close enough and realize that that was... well, they're probably going to take Wolfenberg with all those armies, you know? But we're definitely can do some damage back to them with the force that's in there, you know?
Not likely.
But they will overrun that place with four armies.
too smart clever for that.
Going in where?
Well, that war I'm there, like, go ahead.
Oh, gotcha. All right, we auto resolve this.
This kills him, doesn't it?
Huh?
This kills him.
Yeah, that was their last guy. Hello. All right, well, it's do or die for Ungrim here, I guess. Yeah, and I already retreated, so we have to beat three armies with this army.
That's a tall order. Oh, God. Yeah. Oh, God.
Alright. Yeah, I think this army might be toast, sadly. Oh, and we're on the downhill, too. Really? Come on, game. Well, I mean, we're not going to lose Ungrim, because he'll come back, and both of his heroes are also have immortality, so they'll heal, too. But he'll lose all his super-powered-up slayers, which means we'll have to retrain them all, you know? I guess there's no way for you to, like, recruit an army and send it up to help, is there?
I can't.
Alright, I mean, our best option here is we need to somehow take these armies one at a time, you know?
The thing is, it's not like it's super down. Very slight. You tell me how you want to do this. I'll do my best to do it.
I mean, we need to take on each army as, you know, it is. So I think we just set up here and we try to do the best we can to take out this first army as quickly as possible, you know? And then try not to get pincered between the two reinforcements.
Like rush in.
I don't think we need to rush in. I think we need to draw them to us, you know? See that. All right, ready?
Yeah. Oh, they're coming towards us.
Good. We need to watch out for their horses, you know?
The Reichsguards or their pistoliers?
The pistoliers, really. Hey, they're coming around the corner. Well, at least that's one hero down. Okay, so we need to charge in. We need to watch this flank, though, right here. They're also, they have some horses on the other side trying to come around as well. Ready? And I'm really trying to watch all the flanks too with you, Rob. I know it's not easy.
Ready to strike. Runesmith. Kill them. Obey me. That'll do. For the Karaz-a-Karak.
We're actually doing really well. All right, hey, your other slayer is way over there chasing that horse. If you want to bring him back.
To the forge.
I'm just trying to let you know, Rob. The enemy lord is dead, Rob! Oh, you got some slayers just in their units. No, it's fine. Rob, if we can survive this, it's gonna be legendary, okay?
Here comes the comeback.
Go, Gron Brindle. Go!
No fear.
Go, Gron Brindle.
The runes are cast. Fight! Go! Aye, as you command. Attack the Urks.
Have you lost any units yet? Oh, hey, Tippio, thanks for the follow. This is crazy. All right, if we can break that mass that you're fighting in where Ungrim is, we need to pull back and reform the line. For the rest of the reinforcements, you know?
I've got 12 little units.
Reach far, reach fast. Shield bearers, hold.
Is there any way you can pull back, Rob?
Okay, I'll run. Pull back, guys.
Pull back.
Sound the alarm.
It's not that we just need to reset up the line.
Jesus Christ. All those poor dwarves. But they killed so many guys of the Empire.
Yeah, we're down about half strength. Come on, Master Engineer. I need you to move a little faster, please. I got the gunners. You don't worry about it. You need to get the line, Rob. Oh, there's just so many! Pull them back, Rob. Pull these guys back. I'm trying to get my gunners to fire on that full unit, and they're just right in the way.
Going.
Well, my archers are out of ammo.
We still have more coming. Oh my
god. But just drop those. Just drop those.
Ready to strike. Are you charging in?
Yeah, I'm trying to still shoot the ranged units with my ranged units that still have ammo. But if we can just take out a unit at a time, you know? They just have a lot of range still. Oh my gosh, we have them on the run! Because they're archers. At this point, we just need to catch them, you know, which the Slayers should be able to do, but we're running low on Slayers. Yeah, well, it was bound to happen, Rob.
Kill
They have a mortar somewhere? Oh, it's way over there.
I'm going after it. Oh, they're charging their gunners into your hero.
Which hero?
Your hero.
Oh, Ungrim?
Yeah, they charge him. And you have guns. Ungrim.
Well, that should be fine.
I know, I'm saying that's a good thing. Strike out!
You have some slayers over here that aren't doing anything. Yeah, you just got them.
I have the two special units. Oh no, they killed the giant slayer. Monsters.
Okay, at this point I'm just gonna speed it up, okay?
Okay.
No way. Pyrrhic, yeah, I would say so. But we didn't lose.
We killed. Look at the kill count for the Slayers. How did that one unit get of Slayers get zero kills?
I don't know.
But I mean, the rest of them, oh my god. Look at Ungrim over there, just freaking walking to that mass of guys from behind him. Broke half their front line.
Oh, that was a fight.
That was a good fight.
That broke Reichland's armies. I understand that I will have to heal for a bit after this, but by golly, that was a fight. Ungrim, you beast.
My kin, he just broke Ryland's spine.
We actually probably could win this. Maybe. Sorta.
So, what a fight.
Yeah, that was a fight. Holy moly. Holy moly, Rob.
You good?
I can't believe we won that.
I never doubted that.
Alright, your front line is hurt. I'm sorry.
I hope you don't expect the front line ladder.
You just need to, you know, we just need to engage. And I just, they're heroes at half health, so if I can target them down with the ranged units, you know? Alright, back it up. Ready?
Their hero is lower than half health.
Good. Come on, if we can win that last fight, we can win this one.
Yeah, but we had Ungrim Iron Fist, who, like, ran into the enemy armies with two units of slayers, got surrounded, and then fought their way out.
All right, targeting down the hero.
One more volley.
Come on.
Ah, oh, we got him.
All right, now we gotta get the other one. Which I don't think that other one's gonna happen. Oh yeah, we're melting that other hero, Rob. Excellent.
Oh, that castle hit that castle. The front line is broken. Get stopped.
That was important. It was important that we won that for sure. You know, all things considered, what, Ungrim only lost like 4 units of Slayers?
Yeah. About.
And he gets super replenishment for his Slayers, you know?
Your army will be back long before any of theirs have you covered sufficiently.
Well, we flat out killed a bunch of theirs. Okay, so we lose this. Just auto resolve this. Grudge removed. Grudge removed. Alright, well, we're not going to fight anything this turn, but I need to just do a couple things really quick. So, Ungrim, you need to move back to this place so you can heal. Excellent. All your Slayers will be healed in 2 turns. And then we just need to refresh the Slayers you lost.
It's going to take him 3 turns to be covered.
And I'll take it 2 turns to recruit the Slayers that he lost.
I must so he lost 5 units of Slayer Oath, actually.
Lord of Clan Borgrim. My anger burns bright.
Alright, let's upgrade a couple provinces. So Eastern Oblast, you can build that. That's the only thing I can build right now. Okay.
Time for a reckoning.
You're moving there. You're moving there.
Aye, I suppose so. For the wisdom of the layer.
All right, you take this. We just auto-resolve this.
Yep.
Because we're going to be ending on this turn. I just want to get to a spot where I'm happy, you know?
Let you should be very happy right now. You just won the impossible fight.
Well, they still have a full army up there, Rob.
refuse.
Yeah.
No.
Unworkable.
Oh, yeah. I was wondering, I was getting my map, and it still says I'm at war with Sterling. I was like, didn't you make peace with them? I was like, oh wait, you made peace.
Yeah, I made peace. You did not.
That's okay, I've been at war with the Reichland family for forever now.
Strength rank 5. Who's is Reichland still strength rank 1 after that? Yes, they are. Okay. But my power is pretty close to theirs. I think it was just the fact that my army's healing. Once it heals, you know.
Well, that they saw Mr. Carl von.
Fine. I can adorn my armor with another dense dwarf skin.
I don't really want to declare a war on these guys, but I feel like I'm going to have to.
I mean, have a full, another full army, even after, like, the four you just crushed. You broke the guy.
I'll have to think about that. I think that's what I might do at the beginning of the next episode. All right, well, that's where we're going to end our episode for today. So I really do hope you all enjoyed, and we will see you next time.